Chicken deco one, big up papataya. Hey, big up papataya. You know how we do it, boy. Mwa papata, big up papatam. Ne kwe kose meya kande umuputa. Mwa papata, big up papatam. Ne kwe kose meya kande umuputa. Mwa papata, big up papatam. Ne kwe kose meya kande umuputa. Mwa papata, big up papatam. Ne kwe kose meya kande umuputa. We have to stop our kids on the bench too. Tonight, we're gonna delay. I know you're better, that's why you're all here. So now, today, it's a wonderful day. It's a different day to all together for us. So now, I want us to have an idea about the program that we are going to do. The reason why we are all here today is a night to tackle. So let's all be part of this issue, because there's no time. There's no time. You're going to say, no, I was there. I saw this guy. This guy doing this. I saw this guy doing this. Yes, be part of that history. That's going to be here tonight. So this day is time. Let it flow. Fresh news here.
To be live in Bosa. I want to say shout out to everyone who come out here to support us. I want to say shout out to Jaco. I want to say shout out to DJ Ejabs. I want to say shout out to the bartenders and my co-artists. It's a great honor to be here, as I said. I'll be performing Caro right now. Caro was a single I dropped late last year, 2019, December. So I'll be performing Caro right now. I want everybody to put on their dancing shoes. If you want to dance, you can come on stage and dance with me. DJ, drop it. Caro, Caro in the building. No. Stop.
Fresh Prince is the world.
Caro.
Thank you.
African woman. African woman, beauty, let me see you. African woman. Are you ready? DJ dropping. African woman. One more time. One more time. Ready? One.
I like the way you do what you do.
Yeah,
Nature's in the battle.
me. Are you ready?
Yeah,
if you are happy tonight, I want to hear you say ventures.
Yeah.
If you know you are happy tonight, I want to hear you say ventures.
Yeah.
One more time, I want you to say ventures.
Yeah.
If you know you are very, very happy tonight, I want to say M-A-Y.
M-A-Y.
Shout out to my baby mama. Shout out to my hustler. You know, this song I'm dropping right now, it is a song I drop for hustlers. You know, if you know your hustlers, I want to hear some noise tonight now. Make some noise. Make some noise tonight now. Is Nigerians here?
Yeah?
Me and my Nigerian brother, are you here?
Yeah?
My Nigerian brothers, are you here?
Yeah?
Okay, shout out to all the ladies, all the sexy ladies in the room. I greet you all, one more. One love to you all. See you dropping down, you
know.
DJ the Jax. I'm going to go to the
What
Now, to William Taylor. I didn't know. I didn't know what he's doing next like this. I didn't know. So my guy just went, Taylor, this is the Torah now. Yes. So tonight, this is tonight. I want you to be part of this night. Yes. He's doing the making. So man, don't sit down. Just enjoy because I know what the fuck you do.
Thank you, Lord. DJ, stop it. Celebration. Solomon. criminals. Different countries have different ways of catching criminals. When you go to America, if they want to catch a criminal, they will first of all do an investigation. Then an evidence before they will catch the criminal. But in Dubai, citizens, they don't work. They employ foreigners, people from East Africa like Kenya, to work for them. Now, Kenyan people, they do police for them. So, if you are a criminal in Dubai, the police want to catch you, they will chase after you. But if it's in Nigeria, if police want to catch you as a criminal, you are not even a criminal. The police will catch you and beat you, beat you, beat you, until they agree that you're a criminal. Can you hear me?
No!
Even if I say the one that is not funny, laugh. Even if it is funny, laugh.
For your problem is kids.
If you have a big problem, you can't go. If you look at anyone that is not funny, you can't go.
Well, you tell me,
I can't deny. I have a TikTok to the way you do the things you do. So baby, cool your head. Cool your head.
Thank you. She said, I don't know what I'm saying. I don't get you. I don't get you.
I'm gonna put that on. I'm standing hard to leave God. Leave me. Yes.